left the AC on again. Everyday SmartThings. All you need is a SmartThings app and Samsung devices. First, tap the SmartThings app. Turn on your devices. When you open the app, the devices will pair automatically. Connected. Now you can switch them off remotely. Save energy the easy way. It's easy.